All right, from the Great Esker Park. We're in Weymouth right now. We're going, though, to Hingham. Let's go to Hingham. All right, we're going over to Back River. No, we're not going over to Back River. Yes, we are. This is Route 3A. I forget what it is. It's Bridge Street until here. There's our sign saying the Back River. There's the Back River. Big boat running down it. You know, I ride out in the middle of the road. There's a lot of traffic, but I don't care. They can ride around me. Dog park in the county. Well, I shouldn't say that. They are a dog park. Obviously, the ride takes people to the dog park. Now, we're going to get off this 3A because Saturday afternoon with the traffic, I just as soon go around the corner and down the back way. So we'll take this one. Very nice road. There's a nice park on my right. It's the other half of the Back River park system. Hingham and Weymouth have done a very nice job of there. And I'm going to do my flying today because, you know, it's a nice day. I need the breeze to keep cool. That's the entrance to the park. The sidewalks here are no better than they are most places out in the country. I could get my wheelchair up and down that, but it would be a chore. And of course, there are no bicycle lanes. Historic Hingham. I should know more about it, but I don't. Coming up to a historic place. I have to tell you, this is my mother and father bought this church in the 80s. This is the ship church. It's a very nice looking place. My mother is still on the board. That used to be an old person's home, might still be. Boy, this was much nicer than riding 3A, wasn't it? It's almost like they could turn this whole street into a bike path. Ah, there's another nice old church. Hingham must be known for them. Wonderful downtown Hingham. With 3A again. That was a nice little respite from this traffic. And now we meet the beast. This is going to a beach. We're at Hingham Harbor. I think I'm going to take a short break. I just need a little bit of shade. Nice little spot, huh? Better do this quick. Everybody does it, so I'll get off and. This is my packed rig. I'm It's about 50 pounds, which isn't all that much. The trike carries the weight easily. Goodbye, Hingham Harbor. We'll see you in a little while. Go back out. Back on 3A again at the famous Rotary. Now, I always like to ride right in the middle of the road, because that's usually the least bumpy place I can think of. And it makes sure that they pay attention to where I am, because cars have to pay attention to where the bicycles are. And if you hide on the side of the road, you're hiding. And the first hill out of Hingham Harbor. Yes. is, with a fresh battery, I've gone 5.2 miles on this battery. Going up this hill, I got 19.56. This isn't really a big hill. I've got a chirp somewhere. Court. I've been there several times. Been convicted there several times. It's a big world. That's Land's End over the water. Some nice trails out there. I hate bridges. Ah, another windmill. Let's go. I could ride around that, but I think what I'll do is this. I think what I'll do is I'll do that. I'll come back out to the street and show you where we are. I changed my mind, I'm gonna go this way. I'm getting a little bit of a headache, I may need a... Taxes are due May 1st. Used to be an amusement park here, now there's luxury condominiums. Nantasket Beach. I'm not going to ride on the beach today, but I am going to get off of this. Oh, I can do that up here. Lots of things to do here. You say, but are there, well, you see, once you get into a beach, and I understand people, I would ride on the beach, but I would not ride on the boardwalk as a motor vehicle. That's for people. And I'm sorry, but these things scare people when you come up behind them. Is he going? He is. Bad fellow. So I'm not even going to show you the beach here. When I come back, if I still have battery and I'm coming out here to see my bicycle repair shop that I want to work for with. See, they do. All the people riding their bicycles on the sidewalk. I don't like it. Bicycles do not belong on sidewalks. Eventually, you get out to a place where you lose this boardwalk. Now, if it was 5 o'clock in the morning and there was nobody walking on that sidewalk, I certainly would ride over there. Because it's a nice, better view than be careful. Oh, look, there's actually ocean. Surf and surfers, unbelievable. And he's standing up forever, surfers. Wow, I'm going to check and see if I'm still on here because I know these things. Ah, 28 minutes, we're still good. Okay. So you can see this is a long beach, but if you look at the people on that, I'm not going to ride by and scare the hell out of them. But I've ridden down here before. This is a nice way to go. This is always interesting. The ocean will get you. And then we can do a ride down the back side of the... Oh, this is just killer. I remember that about this. But this is the test to make sure that my pack is tight enough. And it is to say, this thing has to ride in. It's got to stop. And I may go out here and stop somewhere. But these are all summer homes. Used to be summer homes. Now they're winterized. And I knew I wouldn't want them to ride here. Because see, anywhere you got summer home, you got these crazy people that live right on it. And they have a road in front of their house. I know it's a dead end street, but is it a dead end street that way? Yeah, it is. Or is it a dead end street right down there? We'll find out. So I'm probably going to turn around and come back. There's another street on the other side of it. But I thought this one went through. Well, you know, I've been wrong before. I just hate that bumpy road. I could have been on this all the way from up there, though. But I like riding around neighborhoods anyway. Look at that beautiful water. That's a rocky beach, so I could ride that. I'm gonna go out to the main road because this road's too rough for me. Richard's insurance. That's my bicycle shop over there.